The river was so big when we looked at, and from the mountain it looked so tiny, really small. My new subscribers, 2250th subscribers. Misaki-san, and this is Misaki Ai-san.
Hira 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 mai orite ochite yureru omoi no take o dake shimeta.
That was our cable car. It's really small one. If you are having time at your hand, I would really suggest you to hike it up, because it's really easy. I don't think it's difficult, and the ropeway itself is around 10 minutes and costs you 850 yen. That is probably around $8 maybe. Yeah, so let's have a look at the top of Hodosan. Mask is mandatory, so you got to wear it inside the cable car. Now I think there are not a lot of people, so I'm just opening it for the video purpose. Yeah, and the visuals over here are coming up right now.
Radio's playing a song, and then you stood there smiling. So many times before.
So behind me you can see the Chichibu mountain range. This is that entire mountain range of the Chichibu range, and it's really magnificent and beautiful. The view from here is mesmerizing, to be most modest in those terms, but it's ineffable, and it just feels like you're on top of the clouds, and it's just so happens to be beautiful and amazing to look at. There are very small houses at the bottom of the peak, which is basically the Nagatoro city. So that is what is visible, but the overall view from the top of Hodosan mountain is just amazing, and I'm just loving what I'm seeing. And it makes that 400 or 860 yen ticket for the cable car really worth it. Otherwise I could have as well trekked it up, but since I did not have much time, I had to take the cable car. But beautiful views, worth it.
Never wanna be away, leave you again. You are all I want more.
So once you reach up on the Hodosan mountain, you have a lot of courses, and one of the trail is basically this plum trail or a plum garden trail, which we are going to take right now.
These are all the plum trees which you can see around. They have lost their leaves, but just imagine when they flower up and they have complete leaves on. It should be really good and really beautiful.
It's true. If only I could do one thing, I'll be with you. It's true.
Tum mile, dil khile, aur jeene ko kya chahiye. ना है तू उदास मेरे आस पास में रहूंगा जिंदगी भर, ना है तू उदास मेरे आस पास में रहूंगा जिंदगी भर। सारे संसार का प्यार मैंने तुझी में पाया, तुम मिले दिल की ले, और जीने को क्या चाहिए, हा 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 तुम मिले दिल की ले, और जीने को क्या चाहिए।
Bodo-san, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
So that is 497 meters on top of Hodosan. Standing on top of Hodosan and the view over here is just amazing and beautiful to look at. Just have a look at for yourself. The visuals are coming in right now. Yay! Amazing!
So guys, that flowing over there, that small thing, that's the Nagatoro River where that entire,
boating was happening. You can see the river was so big when we looked at, and from the mountain it looks so tiny, really small. And the entire city of Nagatoro is also visible, beautiful, and the Chichibu mountain range is amazingly awesome, and it's just outwardly, and I'm just having no words. Bhai, batane nahi ho raha hai, bahut mushkil ho raha hai. It's really getting difficult for me to explain the feelings, and the view over here is just awesome. That's a word that I can use. Really good. Yeah, happy that I made this trip.
क्या पाया नहीं तूने, कुछ और कहा है तू,
क्या बात
है अनकही है अनसुनी, जो बात क्या है बता मितवा, कहे धड़कने तुझसे प्यार मितवा, तुझ से तू ना तू छुपा।
Radio is playing the song. It is true. If only I could do one thing, I'll be with you. It is true. Baby, how I need the love.
हीरा हीरा माई ओरीते ओ चिपी युरेरु ओ मोई नो ताके ओदा के शीमेता।
So guys, what you're seeing now is a plum blossom. These are the flowers from the plum. Probably they are early. I don't know what is the schedule of these flowers on this mountain, but these are really mind-blowing and amazingly awesome. And the voice that you heard is Pankaj, he was singing in Japanese, really good voice and really good lyrics. So thank you very much, Pankaj.
Because of Japan.
Yeah. And that was a Japanese song dedicated to Sakura.
Yeah.
Sakura is the plum blossom festival or the blossom flower festival or spring festival, whatever you want to call. Really amazing time. If you guys are planning to visit Japan, autumn and spring are the two seasons when I think you should come in over here, because Japan is at its best beauty at that time. Really amazing. Thanks, Pankaj. Let's move on. Let's go.
Na hi tu udaas mere aas paas mein rahunga zindagi bhar. Na hi tu udaas mere aas paas mein rahunga zindagi bhar. सारे संसार का प्यार मैंने तुझी में पाया, सुन ले दिल की ले।
सो गाइस, दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे। होप यू लाइक द ब्लॉग, होप यू लाइक द सिटी ऑफ नागातारो एंड द नेचर अराउंड नागातारो। Myself and Pankaj, we really enjoyed the location today and had a blast of the day. By the way, Pankaj is available on Facebook. I'll be giving his link in the description. Please check out. That's it for today. I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye-bye. Signing off.
See you in the next vlog.
One final information for all those people who are worried about budget coming in here. Nagatora station is accessible by the best accessible point from Tokyo is Ikebukuro station. There are two lines which come into Nagatoro. One is Seibu Chichibu line, which is an expensive line, and second is Tobu Tojo line, which is a cheaper one. So one way on Tobu Tojo line costs you around 1370 yen, so that's a cheaper one. The other one, that is Seibu Chichibu, costs you somewhere around 1700 or 1900 yen. So that's a railway line for you. And inside Nagatoro, the boat cruises cost you around 1800 to 2000 yen, so approximately. And the ropeway costs you around 860 yen. If you come in and inquire in the tourist center, I think you can also get a pass which will reduce the cost overall substantially. So that is something that you can also look at. Apart from that, what I can say is if you have around 5000 to 6000 yen, that is $50 to $60, this should be a comfortable place to explore and view all the offerings that Nagatoro has to offer. So $60 is the minimum amount or a good amount for you to enjoy this place. That's for all the budget conscious people. This is one of those budget getaways which you can have for this autumn. Good one.